Hey everyone, thanks so much for tuning into this video. Today's review is going to be a headband wig from Yalissa Hair. I will have all of the details for this wig and where you can purchase this wig in the description box below. But yeah, let's just jump right into it. So I'm just going to go ahead and put my hair in a ponytail to prep to put my wig on. You can always wear a wig cap if you choose, but I typically don't just because it, I don't know, I just don't. But yeah, so this hair, it does have these clips that you, the clips, not the comb. So this wig has clips and then of course the headband strap to strap in the back. I do prefer the clips. It makes the wig very secure versus the clips. You might feel a little bit like the wig could slip, but the clips, you would not feel like that at all. So yeah, this is me brushing out the hair. I didn't wash, shampoo, anything to this hair. This is the hair straight out of the box. It looks gorgeous. I didn't get any shedding at all wearing this wig or tangling. It is kind of curly, so you know, using a brush, it might get a little harder toward the ends, but so far this hair held up really nicely. But yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and put it on, and then I think I'm gonna do half up, half down, a ponytail, and a bun for you guys. So again, all of the links for this wig is in the description box below if you want to check out Yalissa Hair or any more details about this wig, all in the description box below. But thank you guys so much for watching, and please enjoy. Thank you.